January 22nd. I'm Kiata with your news update. Graduates, your $100 grad fees are due by February 15th to the main office. You must also complete the grad application form. Graduates should also note that if they want to be on the potential grad list, they must have their 40 hours of community service on record by January 31st. February 1st is the college application deadline. Please see your guidance counselor if you have any questions regarding applying. All students should make sure they are able to access their MyPath account in order to view next semester's timetable and credit counseling. If you have issues, speak to your guidance counselor. And lastly, all band and choir members, please note that practices are canceled this week due to exams. Thanks from Mr. Walker. And that's the news for today. On behalf of all of us at CHS TV News, good luck on your exams. We'll be back on the first day of semester 2, Friday, February 1st. Thanks for watching.